The Jazz Messengers featuring Art Blakey.
Thank you very much. That was a tune composed and arranged by our tenor saxophonist Hank Mobley, a little thing recently recorded on the Blue Note label entitled Eminem. How about a big round of applause for Hank Mobley? At this time, we'd like to do a little pop tune. We sincerely hope you enjoy, ladies and gentlemen. Close your eyes. And in this tune, we will feature no one in particular. Thank you. Thank you very much for Close Your Eyes. That was an arrangement by our little trumpeter, Lee Morgan, ladies and gentlemen. How about a hand for Lee Morgan? At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to do a tune for you which was recorded on Blue Note. Okay, just don't y'all forget Blue Note when you pass your favorite record shop, ladies and gentlemen. God knows we need the money. This tune is composed and arranged by our pianist, Bobby Timmons. We sincerely hope you enjoy, ladies and gentlemen, Moanin.
Thank you. And this time we're going to feature our leader, Art Blakey. We're going to do a composition written by the famous Dizzy Gillespie. We hope you enjoy A Night in Tunisia. We'll be right back.
Art Blakey. Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. Hank Mobley, Lee Morgan, Bobby Tibbon, Jymie Merritt. Thank you, Art.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. One of us is in the audience, and I don't think it's fair unless we mention him being here. Young man who is very largely responsible for the reorganization of the Jazz Messengers.